Council made it clear that they want to bring it back August 31st to look at abandoning that easement, which would relieve us of any responsibility having to do with the gate. And they clearly instructed Parks and Rec staff to look at the secondary access off of Montezuma Street.